single cone, you're going to turn into your apex.
Okay.
And back out to your single cone. Anytime you see a single cone, you just want to aim for that cone.
Right.
So we're going to do a corner at 85 miles an hour here?
You wait till next lap.
Okay.
First time through this corner, we're going to take it the wrong way. Don't want to come through the corner.
Whoa.
Stay down here. All you're doing is scrubbing off all your speed and momentum.
Right.
Trickiest corner, this one right here. Light apex, center of the corner is all the way over here.
Okay.
Once you get that car straight.
Whoa.
Back to the right. Keep your eyes up. On the next set of cones.
Oh my God.
Little apex here, about 5 feet off this cone. And let the car come all the way out. Almost like you're exiting the track. What you're doing is setting yourself up for the next two turns. More importantly, the long, fun straight of it. Shift that car straight, you're going to be full throttle. But here's where you're going to shift from third to fourth. All you have to do is pull back like that. That's it.
Right.
And you'll start braking every time you get out.
Yeah.
While you're braking, downshift just by pulling back once on the left pedal.
Right.
And you're done shifting for the whole lap.
Right. Are you allowed to shift any more than that?
No. Okay. The corners are so close and you're going so fast.
Alright.
Two areas you want to avoid. You want to avoid those right there.
Oh.
And the curves.
Oh. I dropped my camera.
What the best thing about this program is the whole time you're out here, that instructor driver with you.
Uh-huh.
Listen to him. He'll tell you how to get around here. That's where you guys are from. Yeah, I'm from Fort Lupton.
Oh, really?
Cool.
This daughter still lives there. I was back there last week.
Yeah, Colorado's awesome.
It sucks out here.
It's
the people out here are brutal.
Really?
Maybe exit straight off the track. Just gonna slow down by the time we get to the black fence. The first lap, kind of get used to the car.
Mm-hmm.